Here at Witta, we're passionate about products that enhance your adventures. And this fantastic bike rack is no exception. Whether you're on a family day out or a grand tour, this rack will provide a safe and secure addition to your kit list. This cycle carrier is superbly designed to make use as simple and efficient as possible. But to ensure safety and avoid any damage to your vehicle or bikes, we're going to run through some great user tips. Begin by making sure your tow ball is clean and free of grease. We need to lift the clamp lever until the tow ball locator is completely open. To do so, turn the key anti-clockwise and hold until the lever is released. Make sure the main cycle platform is level before closing the lever. Now check the tow ball locator is secured to the hitch ball. Loosen the two-star knobs for the mounting bracket. Then flip up the mounting bracket and tighten both knobs like this. Now it's level, attach and tension the support straps like so. Then attach the other hooks to the tailgate or boot at a suitable point. Make sure this position is stable and strong enough to hold the weight of the carrier and cycles. Fit the protective cap onto one end of the plug, then attach the plug to the vehicle using the appropriate 7 or 13 pin electrical connection. Ensure the plug is fully inserted and that the cable cannot touch the floor. Now it's time to load your bikes. Always place the heaviest bike on the carrier first, closest to the vehicle. Position the wheels into the wheel locators. You want the fixing arm attached to the cycle support frame at one end and the bike frame at the other. Now we can secure the wheels into the wheel locators by feeding the ratchet strap into the buckle and pulling it tight like so. For the second bike, use the second set of wheel locators and clamp it in the same way as the first bike, securing it tight with the ratchet straps. And for the third bike, simply repeat. The fourth bike should be the smallest and lightest of all of them. Just fix this on the outer locators using the bike-to-bike clamp arm attached to the previous bike frame. Secure the wheels using the ratchet straps and as an extra safety precaution, mount and fasten the anchoring belt to the whole load. Remember, always check your bikes are fully secure before beginning your journey. If you need to access your boot at any time, you can do so with ease. Loosen the support straps and unhook them from the vehicle like so. Then, whilst holding the weight of the carrier with one hand, pull this red release handle with the other. To close the cycle carrier, lift it until the red release handle and mechanism click back into the transit position. Easy! I hope this guide helps you get out on your bikes safely and stress-free. See you on the roads.